in time. Because the thing about this game is like soccer. Juggling is fun. It's a good workout. I just put on music and see how long I can go without dropping the ball. I think that's like 15 minutes. Go ahead and jump into the middle of the square while you do this. Bridger, that's right. I need your help. I want you to go pick up the cone farthest. Just stand there with you. You know how long a yard is, right? 3 feet? How big is your stride, do you think? Close to that?
Yeah, I guess. If I'm
okay.
Big.
Okay, so I want you to go backwards and say 6 of your biggest steps. Perfect. Stay there. Does that look straight? Okay, we're gonna do the same thing on the next one up. That one that way, about a foot. Does this one look right?
Middle one?
Using the middle as a judge, yours is nice and straight. How's mine look?
Can you just go to the right a little bit?
To my right or your right?
My right. Right there, that's good.
Okay. Thanks, Bridger.
Yep.
Thank you. classic handball game too. Okay. So for those of you who don't know this game, you cannot like, basically just completely you cannot go with the ball. The ball cannot be taken from your possession, it can only be knocked out of the air or caught in an interception. Whichever team was in possession, if it touches the ground, it goes to the other team, regardless of the touchdown. So if Ethan is throwing it to Bridger, and Andrew swats it out of the air, Andrew's ball. It doesn't matter that Andrew touches it. If that makes sense. Questions about that? You're not really supposed to, if you're at a full sprint and you're catching the ball, you can take the steps you need to go. Pivot a little bit to find angles to get past the tight defender, but you're not allowed to